Prisoner you just transferred from the Sentinel camp. Where is she?
Oh, the crazy lady? Yeah, we took her to the medical center to get checked out. Hey, she wouldn't shut up about the future and the end of the world. We couldn't wait to get rid of her. Please, that's all I know.
What do you think the ghost will do next?
Preacher on the target.
Like a whisper over here.
Same for me. I got nothing. I'm tired of this shit, man. Stan.
Don't have time for this. Something's coming. Coming for all of us. And I'm the only one that can.
Enemy position marked.
Hi. No need to be afraid. You able to shed some light on this information?
Now you know everything I know.
Thanks a million.
You have no idea what's coming. You have no idea.
Don't.
You. You're the one I'm looking for. You're Nomad.
How do you know my name? Who the hell are you?
My name is Raza Aldwin. I've been sent here to find you.
That's funny. I've been sent to find you. Tell me how you took out two drones.
Listen to me very carefully. I'm from the future. I'm here to stop the machines.
The future. Right. You work for Skell. That how you learn to take down drones?
Drones? I'm here to destroy Terminators. There's a T-800 on the island, and it is looking for me.
T-800? Is that a new model? Hey, if it's a drone, we can destroy it.
You don't understand. It thinks for itself. It writes its own code. It tracks its targets. It learns to blend in. You won't see it coming. And it absolutely will not stop ever until you are dead. Your weapons can't stop it. We have to get out of here now. Let's move.
If you want to live, stay close to me.
Shit! It's no!
Raza! Get behind me! Now! What the fuck is going on? What the hell is that?
It isn't a person, it's a thing. A Terminator, a machine from the future. Your weapons can't stop it. I have a weapon that can destroy it.
Oh yeah, where is it?
At my workshop. I can show you where it is.
All right, let's get moving.
Shit. This is all happening too soon. I needed more time.
Killer drones weren't enough for Skell. They had to make goddamn unbeatable robots covered in human skin.
Skell didn't make that. It's an infiltration unit. Part man, part machine. They were made by an AI, Skynet, about 40 years from now.
You're saying this came from the future?
One possible future. In my time, we developed weapons to fight the Terminators. Weapons developed here on this island, on Aroa.
Why the hell should I believe any of this?
You saw that thing. Saw what it can do. You don't have to believe me, but we have to stop that thing. Let me put the weapon in your hands. You can do the rest.
Something we can agree on.
They told me you were special, but... This 3D printer's the last piece I needed to build the weapon. We weren't positive they'd have one.
Who's we?
The Resistance. They sent me here to build a weapon to stop the machines. There was a chance the materials we needed didn't exist yet, but... we got lucky.
That it?
This is just the base. It still needs improvements. I can teach you to upgrade it, but you need to find materials.
What am I supposed to do once it's upgraded?
Kill Terminators. There'll be more than one. So pierce their armor and fry their mainframes. My mission was to bring it to you.
All right, I'll play along. For now. In the meantime, why don't you find somewhere safe to hide out? And no more future talk. The last thing we need is Sentinel getting ideas about cyborgs.
My mission is paramount.
Your mission was to bring this weapon to me. And now I have it. I know a place called Air One. You'll be safe there.
You don't understand. My orders were to see this mission through to the end. My safety, my life, is not a consideration.
If your mission is to help me finish this weapon, then I need you alive for that. Right? Blow the workshop, go to Air One. Tell them I sent you.
You ever see yourself doing this?
Mads will be damn pleased to know you're here. You ever think we'd end up here?
What's the status?
We're almost there. I've taken the weapon software as far as I can.
Ought to make killing these things a little easier, yeah?
Yes, but we need to make sure we stop all of them. Take this tracer. If you plug it into an antenna, you can track the T-800s by detecting the electromagnetic patterns in their chipset.
So they can run, but they can't hide.
Still, you have to hurry. There are too many T-800s here for a simple termination mission. Something else is going on, and we have to stop it.
No pressure. Take your time.
Are you ready for this fight?
Ugh.
is it?
What do you want?
Can't be good.
country.
Keep a lookout.
We go hostile, jump on it. Keep low.
Don't.
Must be some useful intel here.
Damn, it's locked. Looks like everything's relying on the cooling system. Might be just what I'm looking for. That ought to make sure the pressure rises by the second. Machines just cut out the middleman and build themselves like a damn Detroit factory.
I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.